Standing in a functional cable with the attachment height set to the bottom, take the attachments in each hand and take a big stride forwards. Starting with the arms in line with your body, scoop the arms up and together to just above chest height. Squeeze the chest at the top of the movement and then slowly lower back to the start position. Try to avoid letting your arms and hands go back behind you and keep them in line with your body when we come back to the start position.